Hector, how was sparring Jose Ramirez today? It was great sparring. Did you watch it?
Yeah.
Fireworks.
And Wednesday too, they did a little bit too.
You guys get down? Yeah. Your shoulders got bigger, huh?
Yeah, a little bigger.
You gotta move up there.
Yeah, huh? Jose needs to work. World champion, bigger guy.
It's good, it's a big compliment for you, being there with the, he has two belts at the 140 division.
Oh yeah.
He wants to spar you next, Neno.
No, he wants for everybody. He don't care about the divisions. He
called out Jamel Herring, the 130 champion. Yeah, he's like, let's get in the ring and spar. Yeah. That's how they're from San Antonio. They're like that.
Because he left it and he's going to fight a lefty too, so that's why he's
lefty. Are you a lefty?
Nah.
You could play one on TV. Oh.
Huh?
I'm saying. You could do a switch hit.
Yeah. I hit harder in my left, but I'm right.
Oh, look who's... Why is he sparring with no headgear? You don't see that every day. Check it out. You have your Jackson.
MMA guys.
They do?
Oh, yeah.
Jackson is sparring with no headgear. Cumbia, would you ever do that?
Fuck yeah.
You would? I don't believe you.
I used to do it before.
What is that? Whose poster is that?
That's why I'm a little cuckoo.
Yo, yo. Robert, where's his headgear? So you just continue, no break. No. He's fighting on the tank card. He's a very tall 135 pounder. His name is Jackson. Was it Marinia?
Slick, huh?
Yeah.
Slick. He got moves. He got power too.
Got that Dominican style.
John Guzman.
Remember that?
Takes a lot of balls to spar with no headgear a week before a fight. You could get a cut, a headbutt.
He took it off.
Damn!
Cumbia, you're in the house! Here, Howard!
I don't know. See, you just got it?
Huh?
You just got it?
The target got smaller!
Yeah.
Hey, Jackson, where's your headgear?
My killer's got it.
Thirty-second breaks and then back to sparring.